Hi, my name is Akib Nubina from neighborhood.com. In this video, I want to show you the strategy that I used to create a paper account here in Nigeria that enables me to receive payments from international clients as well helps me to send out payments to any person anywhere around the world. Now, coming down here to my paper account, I have my paper account here logged in. So here you can see paper balance over $154 is my paper account available balance. This means that my paper account here, the paper account that I used, is eligible to receive payment. This paper account helps me to receive payment from any customers anywhere around the world. I'm a freelancer, so I use my paper account to receive payment from my customers, from international customers as well as local customers. As you can see here, I have a balance of $154.73. This means that my paper account is eligible to receive payments. And if you live in Nigeria, you will realize that Nigeria paper account can only be used to send payments. That is if you want to purchase something in any website or send out a payment to any person, you can be able to use your paper account to do so. But if you want to receive payment for any service you have rendered to any customer, you cannot be able to use another country paper account. That is why in this strategy that I'm about to review to you, you can be able to use it to create a paper account that will enable you to receive payment from those customers. Now I'm coming down here to my paper account, recent transactions, recent activity. You can be able to see that I use it to receive a payment of $150. That is around the November 7th, 2020. This will show you that my paper account is eligible to receive payment. As you can see here, payment received. And coming down again, this here, that 1st October 2020, I received another payment of $50. As you can see here. And scrolling down, you can be able to see the transactions I have received using this my paper account, and I will be showing you the method that I used to create this particular paper account. Mind you, we are not going to use any VPN or changing our IP address. We are going to use our Nigeria real details. That's our Nigeria personal information, like your first name, your last name, your ID, be it a passport, national ID, or driving license. That is the requirement. And then scrolling down again, you can be able to see here. I received another payment of $9 here, and also that is around the 22 October 2020, and here 28 October 2020, I received another payment of $12. And here that means my PAC account enables me to receive payment. And then here I funded my customer. So here, and this one that has a minus sign here is showing the payment I sent out. So this means that my PAC account is eligible to send and receive payment. And now I'm going to refresh this page to show that this is not a screenshot or something that you don't understand. So I'm reloading this page to show that this is actually real. Now this page is loaded and this is intact. I still have an available balance of over $154. Now I will be showing you this strategy right now. And before I show you that, when I receive any payment using this my PAC account, people will send me an alert that is to my email, my Gmail account, which I use to create this particular PAC account. Now I'm going to my Gmail inbox. You can be able to see that I have used this my PAC account to receive several payments. That's other payments here. My website is called NetBlog Tech. So these are the payments that I received using my PAC account. All the payments that I receive will be sent directly to my email inbox, notifying me that I received a payment. So here is it, as you can see, payments. I receive a payment of $65. Here again, $11, $49, $7. So as you can see here, it's coming from paper service at inter.paper.com. And here $8. So these are the payments that I received using my PAC account here in Nigeria. Here you can see $50, and again these are $53, $15, and this is a reel that to show that I use my PAC account here in Nigeria to receive payments for my customers and also send payments. Now it is the time for me to show you the method, the exact strategy that I use to create this particular PAC account. And for you to get this strategy, I have packaged the step-by-step method inside a video course and also ebook. So here, what you are going to get once you get this course is here. So this is the course. This will show you the exact method I use to create this particular PayPal account here in Nigeria that will help you to receive and send payments. Now, this is when you get this guide, you can be able to see the video for me showing you step by step how to create the PayPal account from your phone. If you are using your phone, you are going to see the come down here in module 2. So, by the way, this is a course curriculum. So, and then when you scroll down to this module 2, here you can be able to see step by step how to create the PayPal account from your phone. So if you are using your phone, you are covered. The method will show you exactly how to create the PayPal account from your phone. And then scrolling down here, if you are using your computer, you can be able to see how step by step how to create the PayPal account from your computer. The video guide. Real. So here, and also if you want to read instead of a watching video, now you can be able to come down here in module 3 and then download the ebook inside the course area. So when you purchase this, when you get this guide, you can be able to download this ebook practical step by step with screenshots or exactly showing you exactly how to create it. And then here it will show you the correct way on how to sign up and log in. This PDF here will show you exactly how to log in correctly. So by the way, this is not going to require us to use any VPN or change our IP address. We are going to use our Nigeria real details to create this particular account. So this is going to be a real PayPal account. So here, after you have created your PayPal account, then here when you come down to module 4 here, I showed you how to step by step how to verify your PayPal account using a debit or credit card. That is from your bank. How to verify the PayPal account step by step. So for some people, so when you get any error that PayPal didn't accept your card from your bank, you can be able to go to this module 4, the number 8 here. This website here that I review to you will help you to get a virtual credit card that you can use to verify your PayPal account. This virtual credit card is guaranteed to work on your PayPal account. So if your PayPal is getting your bank card, you are covered here. So when you come to this module 8 here, I showed you the website and exactly how to create a virtual card here. There. So when you create your virtual card, you can be able to use it to verify your PayPal account. So this is the course curriculum. Now to get this course here, what you need to do is click the first link in the description of this video, and you can be able to see. So when you click the first link in the description of this video, it will take you directly to this my website, which is called nelbotted.com. So here you can be able to see the details of this course, and also it will tell you the today's price. So the price is here 5k. And this is the launching price. So when you come to this my website here, you can be able to see the price here 5k, and what you need to do is to click on this buy now, and you can be able to, when you click on this buy now, so after clicking on buy now here, it will take you here to enter your first and last name, your email address and your phone number, and you click on pay. So after making payment, you will then be taken to the course area, and then you can be able to start watching the details, the step-by-step guide on how to do it. And also, if you want to read more about this course before you purchase it, you can be able to see it has a 30 days money-back guarantee. So you have 30 days. So after getting this guide, you are covered by 30 days money back guarantee. That is to give you an assurance that this course works. And also when you read to it again, you can be able to see other proofs that I have given in my course. So this is it. You can be able to see, as you can see here. So what you need to do now is to click on this buy now, get it at a 50% discount before the price increases, so that you can be able to get inside the method, get inside the course area, and be able to learn the exact method I use to create this particular PayPal account that enables me to send payments as well as receive payments. So I am Kevin Obina from nelbotted.com. So if you have any questions, you can be able to reach out to me via any of my social media handles. Down in the description of this video, I'll be giving all my contacts in different social medias handles, so that you can be able to reach out to me either on WhatsApp also or Facebook, and also drop them in the comment section of this video to show me what you think about this method. So I make Kevin Obina for nelbotted.com. So I will stop here and see you inside the course area. So bye for now.